Today, a local family's home was destroyed while they were in church for Easter services. Springdale firefighters responded to a home on Elkridge Avenue at 11:30 this morning and found the fire had quickly grown. Tonight, investigators suspect a grill was knocked over by the winds. The homeowner told officials that he had put a brisket on there before they went to church. The fierce winds fueled the fire, and officials say bringing it under control was a constant battle.
In this type of condition, high wind conditions, it really pushes. This is what we would consider a wind-driven fire today, causing extensive damage to this structure.
4029 Sports has learned the homeowner is Blair Cartwright, director of new media for Hog Athletics. A man was killed this morning when the motorcycle he was riding was hit by a car.